words of that verse. It says, I want every moment to feel thy spirit indwelling my heart, thy power present every moment, every day, to heal not only my physical body, but to heal my spirit, to heal my broken and contrite spirit. And Father, we would make that our prayer this morning. We want that newness of life. We want to experience again afresh today a new touch of your Holy Spirit within our lives. Lord, we realize that past blessings are wonderful and we reflect on those, but oh God, we pray today that this might be a new day, a new dawning of your Holy Spirit indwelling our hearts. May we, with a fresh commitment, make our lives a commitment to you, a vow, a covenant with you today, that indeed you will add all there is of each one of us, the very, very best that we can give. We pray, Lord, that you will bless each and every one of us in your presence this morning. The families that we represent, the communities that we represent, up and down this shore, oh God, we pray just now that your Holy Spirit may indeed anoint your people, that indeed men and women, boys and girls may be drawn to the cross of Jesus Christ and give their lives fully in a commitment of their lives to you. Lord, you were willing to do so much for us. You were willing to go to the cross and to die for our sins. And so this morning we would pray again that your Holy Spirit may indeed not only absorb our thinking and our mind, but indeed that you would indeed take possession of our hearts. We pray it in Jesus' name, giving thanks. Amen. We're going to